Samsung already has two foldable clamshells in its lineup with the Galaxy Z Flip and Z Flip 5G, and we have been hearing about a successor coming in Q2 of 2021. Now Leakster, IS Universe shared a couple of bits about upcoming foldable, which is referred to as the Galaxy Z Flip 3. According to his intel, the Z Flip 3 will support a 120Hz AMOLED display, which would match Samsung's Galaxy Z Fold 2 and Galaxy Note 20 Ultra flagship. The new Z Flip is also touted to feature a narrower frame, which likely means less bezel around the panel. The tipster also mentions a cheaper price tag, though we don't get specific numbers here. Previous reports on the upcoming Z Flip model suggest it will feature stereo speakers and is expected to launch around March 2021. Separate from the Galaxy S21 line, there is also talk of a Galaxy Z Flip Lite model in works as Samsung's most affordable folding phone.